DRS now enabled. DRS enabled. Experience some understeer now that you're in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as soon as possible. Nice overtake. Ahead, 4.5 seconds. Ahead of you. They're on fresh softs. That's Hülkenberg behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. Your pit window will be open in 7 laps time. approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Right, a gap to the teammate ahead of us. 6.7 seconds. No rainfall expected today. We think it'll stay dry. Dry has definitely seemed like the fastest tyre at the moment. Get past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Box, box, we're coming in this lap. Remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach and make sure you don't speed. Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. Okay, go, go, go! That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. George is in the pits. He's in the pits now. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 6.7 seconds. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. ERS is low, ERS is low. Consider changing mode on your MFD or lift a little with gentle braking into corners to recharge it. Car ahead's come in to fit the mediums. Car ahead now running medium tyres. Okay, gap to the car ahead, 2.7 seconds. Top 10 now, keep it up. Behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Alonso Alonso's ahead of you. Okay, gap to the car in front, 1.8 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 3 laps old. Your last lap time, 1 minute, 11.9. This is excellent stuff. You're closing in by 7/10 a lap. Okay, so all of our tyre pressure data is currently reading zero. Assuming they still look inflated to you, we're going to guess that it's just a bad sensor. Shouldn't be anything to worry about. Nice move, good job. Starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Gap to your teammate ahead, 6.6 seconds. car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Okay, gap ahead, 5.1 seconds. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Final lap of the race, final lap. Gap to the car in front, 4.5 seconds.
That one, guys, but still got some points. Thank you for the continued efforts. Super proud of you all. So let's keep pushing.